In the 17th year of the New World Order, mankind has reached peace. But at an extreme price. After realizing that all major world conflicts began with religious belief, a special branch of the government has been established to abolish the faith. All who oppose these hunters are put to death. Yet, there are those who have resisted. Antioch, the last remaining resistance against the Order. Protected by spiritual beings, disguised as humans, Antioch's attempt at revealing the truth goes on. The spiritual warrior's strength may yet fail them, for the greatest task is at hand.
A white flag cannot end this bloody war. No water can cool this fire that burns on. You've lived in clouds of rebellion that are now being blown away by the winds of consequence. The peace in your heart will now be replaced by a terror in your eyes, because the fire that will consume you is a fire that you have lit. The hands that you've killed with will decay. The eyes you plotted with will melt away. The light you rebel in is about to be swallowed up by an unfathomable darkness. You've made yourself your God, and now God will make yourself a vessel of wrath. Wipe the tears from your eyes, erase the fear from your heart. Put your knee in the dirt and bow to the God that holds your blood-red destiny in the palm of his awesome hands. It's your choice!
Chamber, is that you?
Okay. What do you want, D?
We know the Order is planning something. We just don't know what it is. Get in, get out. Remember, no flashy stuff. Chamber.
She's here.
Those filthy buggers lost up now. stay.
Dee, we've got something. The Order is definitely planning something, and it's definitely at Section 29. But I've been ambushed. I need a transport.
I've got a transport ready for you.
Where?
3311 Sausalito Street. It's just a few blocks away.
Right, I'm on my way.
You let her get away?
Well, not exactly.
She was one of them. Part of the resistance. Sir, do you know anything about this?
You're on a need-to-know basis, and you don't need to know. Come on. She'll be headed for the nearest transport site. We're going after her.
She's out.
And the other one?
We believe they're working together. They're both members of Antioch. We've already begun a search.
Never mind. I already know what he'll be after.